It's impossible to imagine these days that newborn babies would be taken from their mothers and adopted out because of the stigma of being an unmarried mum. But for generations, New South Wales did that. And only today, after all the trauma and sorrow, the state said sorry. Here's Mazoe Ford.
A parliament silenced by the women who could finally speak out.
I can pinpoint where the pain had begun when I relinquished my son.
300 packed the lower house to hear these three words.
We are sorry.
A formal apology 12 years after the review and decades after the injustice.
We apologise for making you feel ashamed and unfit to care for your babies.
From the 50s to the 70s, close to 150,000 newborns were forcibly removed from their young single mothers.
At a time when these women were at their most vulnerable and lonely, at a time when many cried out for support, our system betrayed them.
A pillow was put up in front of their face, which was sad. They were only told if it was a boy or a girl.
Today didn't erase that, but it was important.
It was emotional, obviously. I certainly had to reach for the tissue box.
If nothing else, the children that were adopted will hear that they were wanted, very much so.
As well as words today, there was action. The Premier announced fees for adoption searches will be waived and more money given for a centre to help victims.
Those here today hope it's just the start of the funding and the healing.
To the outside world, there is no sign, but the child you stole was not.
A child this mother found. Most are still looking. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.